Chris, Cleveland County deputies arrest a man accused of strangling his partner and running from law enforcement. Police say Kyle Shetley took off in a four-wheeler on Wednesday night. He broke into a neighbor's home in Noble and then stole their car. He was found this morning in that stolen car, this time in Norman, and booked into the Cleveland County Jail.